Hey there, it's Kayla here from Writing From Nowhere, and I'm popping in today to show you how to watermark your photos in Canva in like 3 seconds for free.
For this tutorial, I'm going to use the example of watermarking the filler photo that goes inside of a digital template product. But you can use these exact steps on any type of graphic. We're looking at the Daydream pin templates, which are for sale in my digital shop. Now, whenever you go into the Canva template file itself, you can see that there is a watermark across every single image. I've watermarked these images with text that reads "replace with your image" because that's what I want people to do. However, feel free to watermark your own photos with your logo, brand name, a call to action, whatever feels appropriate. Step one in Canva is selecting create a design and choosing your dimensions, or simply editing your photo directly. Next, you're going to go over to uploads and drag and drop your image into the edge of the page. For a watermark that's just words, add a text box, insert your words, and repeat it 2 or 3 times. Then change the text color to white and add the lift effect. To find this, select effects, which is found directly above the page in the toolbar. Turn this effect up to 100% and then reduce your font size to make all of the text fit on one line. Now tilt your text box to the side so this goes diagonally across the page. Then copy and paste this 5 times so that you have this text box 6 times on your page. Now you could just stop here, but one, you're in Canva and you have the tools to exactly align all of your elements, you should use them. So I've selected my text boxes, aligned the top text box with the top of the page, the bottom with the bottom, and then vertically distributed these. Now it's time to download your image. The image you see here may look right, but if you were to include this in a Canva template, then any user could just delete the text boxes and the image itself isn't actually altered. Download that as a PNG, then drag and drop it into your uploads, drag and drop that into the page, and you can see that this is a truly watermarked image now. If you want to use your logo instead of a text box, the steps are exactly the same. Drag and drop your logo onto the page and place it in a corner or create a pattern that covers the entire image.
I hope this made the process super easy and painless for you. And as always, if you have any questions, just drop them in the comments and I'll try to help you more. And please, if you like this video, like, subscribe, and let's be friends. Thanks for watching and see you next time.